All right, what's up, guys? Today, gonna go down to Formula Drift, watch a couple drift cars. So what I'm trying to do for this video is more of like a motovlog type. I'm still trying to see what kind of YouTube content I'm trying to capture, but I got this GoPro for pretty good price, so it didn't really break the bank. And now I'm just kind of hoping maybe this will catch a little bit more than expected. And I'm hoping y'all could hear me, because I would hate to be recording this and can't hear shit with that whole mic set up on the GoPro. Put some music on real quick. There's no way we're already here. Swap meet. Last year we parked there too. Let's see what there is. Okay. Gravel and bikes do not mix. That's yours?
Yeah, man.
That's sick, dude. That is sick. Oh, that's a sick bike, dude. Yeah. Look. Yeah, I barely got this one a couple months ago.
I don't know, just over a year now.
Really?
About to hit 10,000 miles. I hadn't stopped riding since I picked it up.
Oh, you daily it?
Oh, fuck yeah. It's my favorite bike I've ever owned. I've had a couple Gixxers, I've had Cruisers, I've had dual sports. It's comfortable, it's peppy, and the fastest bike. It doesn't have bearings, but I enjoy it. It's comfortable.
I love it, man. It looks sick.
Thank you. You got anything to customize yet? Is that how it rolled off the showroom floor?
Yeah, pretty much. I did want to do small stuff like delete the huge ass fender and those big ass lights.
Yeah, the only big thing I've done was exhaust. Other than that, just a little cosmetic stuff. Like, I had the big downside of taking that off, though. I will be 100% honest, if you get caught in the rain or you go through a puddle, your back tire kicks all that shit up on your back.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like, I had to ride home in the rain on the court and I got this backpack.
All right, guys, we're here.
Yeah.
Yeah. It goes Ryan Turk's car. Ooh. Here's Chris Forsberg's car. Oh. it is my type of ride. Look at it.
Is this going to be the final battle? Let's send it, Texas Motor Speedway. The final battle in the PRO2 Championship. Stands are still full to find out who's going to come out on top. And there it is once again, Adam LZ. A little bit more posture, a little bit more poise there. But Beecher, a good lead run.
So this is the end of the video. We just came down here to Bucky's after the event. Right now we're about to head home for the night and just come back tomorrow for Pro Day, I want to say. But yeah, we'll see tomorrow's video.